Alice is first. Alice is first. Congrats on first. Alice is first. Yay. Yeah, Cloud. Hi, Alice. How are you? Happy Saturday. Yeah, the sandwich is really good. Oh, okay, thank you. The sandwich is really yummy. That's all I've got to say. but what am I doing? I'm playing a game. We're gonna play a game called Ravenous Devils. It is a cooking horror simulation. Did Savory Baking get this? Yeah, it really is. I think I didn't reset my model. I think I need to. Yeah, I hope you're doing well, Alice and Cloud. I hope you slept some, Cloud. Endless mode. We're gonna do day mode. The stream probably won't be. Oh God.
While we were on the train, my thoughts kept me awake with a burning fever to see our new home. My wife Hildred and I decided to move suddenly. She hurriedly packed our luggage, taking only what was strictly necessary. We cut a good deal buying this place near the river, which had previously been owned by a well-known barber in the town.
This house is surprisingly large. There's enough space on the ground floor to turn it into a beautiful pub, while downstairs in the basement there's already a large cozy kitchen. I can't wait to get to know my new customers. I've always enjoyed watching people eating the meals I've cooked for them lovingly. My husband, Percival, has cleaned the first floor and set his room up for business. A fancy tailor shop. Oh, it won't be long before we see the women from the local district showing off the beautiful outfits he has made for them. We are going to bring home the gold with our business.
You may wonder what the secret behind our success is. Our loyal clients, obviously. Fantastic people. I feel kind of sorry about killing them. We have decided to use an unusual ingredient in our specialties as a result of the insanely high meat prices. Due to sheer hunger, or simply because it tastes so delicious, human flesh is highly appreciated. We do not know the reason why, and we don't really care.
But don't worry. We don't waste anything. Even their clothes are cleverly reused by Percival. They just need a little patching up, and then they are ready for sale again. At full price, of course. We are working so damn hard to do things right and earn as much money as we can.
Well then, so that's Ravenous Devils. I didn't even have to introduce it. I hope you're having a good time chilling, Alice. Cloud, Violet, yeah. The people in this town are like hungry dogs. At least this means that moving here was the right choice. We'll get rich. Not too fast, darling. We must keep a low profile and work hard. You know all too well how much we are risking. Yes, I know. You don't have to keep repeating that. Throw this corpse down into the kitchen. I'll take care of it. Alright, let's grab this poor wretch. Sooner or later, I'm going to end up breaking my back. Gonna throw it down the kitchen? Hello, Captain Fourleaf. Ah, ah, crow! Okay, I'm not hungry, but thank you. Now I need to throw the corpse through the trapdoor. It'll be in the kitchen in no time. Oh dear. Oh my god. Finally, fresh meat. The trap door is working brilliantly. It's time to stock up on not some minced meat. The new meat grinder is great for larger prey. Let's grab the corpse. Oh dear. I wasn't prepared. Now it's time to grind. Oh god.
I should clean this from time to time.
Oh! I should take a look at my grandma's recipe book. I'll also be able to add all my future recipes to it. I wasn't prepared for this morning. Crunchy sound made me cringe. I need flour and minced meat to make a delicious meat pie. I can already smell it cooking. Let's take one of its ingredients. I feel this place is unsanitary. Let's take one of the ingredients. This place is so unsanitary. All set for cooking. Let me take the tray and put it in the oven. It's already hot. This is not how you cook in real life. You can't just put the ingredients in the oven. It'll be ready soon. By making some changes, I could cook faster. Or we could fix these other two ovens, though we need more money for that. This is like lemon cake, but like gruesome. Hello, Brewkaiser. It probably smells nice. I don't think so. I'll work that out later. The meat pies are looking golden brown. Time to take them out. I see. I don't know. I'm not actually. The display stand is empty, so I'll place these meat pies in there. This way, customers will be able to serve themselves. Here? I'm not hungry though. I already ate breakfast. And it was not this. Alright, we're all set up. I wonder if my husband is ready too. He has to clean up that mess on the floor. Take a look. It's a bloodbath. I have to clean this up. No one can come up here until there's no blood left on the floor. Let's get the mop to clean it. Oh, the sound! I'm glad you ate before this game. Yeah, I stole some clothes earlier. The display mannequin is in exposition isn't dressed. I could patch some of the clothes, stolen clothes, and resell them. At a steep price, of course. Waste not, want not. This may be a humble shop, but I'm a professional. Are you gonna take a break? Okay, Captain, for leave. Now it's time to give this new sewing machine a whirl. I need a piece of fabric to work with the sewing machine. Grab it. Maybe, just a little. Oh, Leary! Good morning. Good evening, Leary. Thank you for 6 months. I wanted to read into you, but I didn't finish Phasmo before you finished your second half of your subathon. I'm sorry. It's not going very fast, but I can wait. Coordination and cooperation are the core of our business. I should adjust the timing of my work according to Hildred's needs. The clothes are finally ready. I did see you were playing War Thunder.
I like this color.
Ugh. Everything seems to be set ready. Now we can welcome our customers. Open shops. My dear customers, please come inside. Take what you desire. It's lucky that I filled the display stand, otherwise they'd have been waiting while I was cooking. Every meal has a different price. I cannot give it away for free, after all. I'll mark them differently from one another in the recipe book. They will pay a lot for my delicious meals. Oh, it seems like someone is looking for a new outfit. You never know if your work and style will be appreciated by people. Always keep in mind to do the best job you can. You don't want bad reviews getting out. So this is a Victorian Crime Syndicate game? A little. Oh, dearie, we don't. Did she just buy it? Oh, wait for the client to arrive. Ah! I don't have clothes. What do you want in here, sir? Get out of here, sir. Now we are alone and I can provide Hildred with some more meat. Oh my god! I'll take these clothes. You won't be needing them anymore. Let's throw the corpse down to the kitchen. Oh my god! Oh, he just absolutely ripped that man to naked pieces.
Alright.
I don't think I was prepared to play this game, I'll be honest. I always have to remind myself to clean up. I'm confident that Hildred is doing a great job. Coordination is key. I don't know, they're all kind of brutal, Cloud. Is there still blood?
As fast as I can.
Go faster. We need to sell meat pies. Yeah, it is Sweetie Todd. Oh, are we killing another man? Oh god! When did you walk in here, sir? I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Not even gonna clean the meat before tossing it into the grinder? No, we're not. It's not realistic. Wait. I just want to make an honest living. This man is just waiting to get killed. We were only killing men. Hold on. I can't kill you yet, sir.
I like this color.
You go in there. Oh my god. Oh my god!
There's blood everywhere.
Yes, I'm aware.
Moving there.
I can't. There's so much. There's so much to do. I can't even read chat. I'm so focused on what I'm doing.
As fast as I can.
Okay, apparently we're making meat pies first. No, stop it. I'm sorry, chat. I'm sorry. Why am I getting bonked?
Baking time. As fast as I can.
Are we trying? We're not killing him right now. We don't need to kill another client, sir. We're not killing him.
All right.
Hello, John. Is this Parchment Manager with Game Birders? Apparently, yes. Yes. Did I fuck up? Was I supposed to? Okay. This 3D Todd the game. Yes. Yes. Like you're too running. Yes. I'm running two shots. Is Hello. Human meat doesn't need seasoning. This is what gives salt and aroma. Ew! Bottom bodies that wash up for Thames back days. Oh my god. You guys were saying so. Oh god, hold on. I can't reach chat while I'm doing this. Sir, ma'am, what are you doing? Time to clean him. Ow, thank you. Make food, lady. I'm gonna kill three clients. That large amount. Bless you, thank you. I don't know what's happening. Please forgive me. Oh, we finished for the day.
Baking time.
I wrote the list of things we need to do to improve our business. This way we will serve as many customers as possible with fancier shops. Let's see what we can improve. Okay, it gets slippery too. You need to sand the floor. What are we doing? Especially era-appropriate wooden floors. You're just like cleaning blood on wooden floors does not go well. Have you tried to clean blood out of wooden floors, John? Instead of being a barber, it's being a tailor. Probably because of copyright. Yes, it's just red paint, I swear. In the kitchen. Can I make the sewing machine speed? What can I afford? I can't afford anything! guys. $20 to make my ovens cook faster. Getting blood out of wooden floors is tough when it seeps into the wood. Worse than carpet sometimes. Really? Today I learn.
As fast as I can.
Okay, lady. You need to clean blood, sir. Clean it! There's so much stuff to do! You gotta be quick with carpet, or you gotta be quick with wooded floors? I feel like you gotta be quick in general.
Ready to eat.
It bothers me that every click has blood splattering up. Easier to replace carpet. True, let's not forget, if you're slitting their throats, the bowels release. Oh my god, that was more info than I wanted. I'll be honest. Oh my god.
As fast as I can.
Well, go faster! It's so calm now. Mensch. I didn't learn that until now. Dab. I wish I could dab for you. Snapcaster, I wish I could. Such a slow day today. Time to kill more people. I like this. You don't need to clean, you just need to murder. God, there's so much going on. At a certain point, wouldn't people notice your clients keep entering your store and disappearing? Maybe not, John. Maybe they wouldn't at all.
This is a masterpiece.
I mean, how did Sweeney Todd get away for so long? Did that become a plot point later? Don't need to clean. Yeah, you will.
As fast as I can.
Go faster!
Oh, there's blood everywhere.
People go missing all the time, indeed. My god. It's just like today. Do people still... I feel like people go... It's harder for people to go missing today. They definitely still do. But I don't think they... like overwork... Wait, what?
Baking time.
I don't go missing. What are you talking about? I'm glad I can like walk away from that.
As fast as I can.
Did police show up sometimes? Are we murdering you today, sir? I guess we are. Bye bye, sir.
Moving there.
one fourth of people. Oh, I don't. Oh, you guys are talking about stats. It's clean.
Now I just wait.
This can only kill a murderer, right? Ah!
I like this color.
Do police show up sometimes? I think they do. A rat went missing. Guess we'll take another.
All right.
Work faster! I don't want to kill this lady. Let her go. Let her go. Let her go. I'm sorry. I have to kill you. I can't let you go. Oh, it's kind of brutal. I'm so sorry, sir. Ma'am. Kill the lady. Yeah, I did do it. Are you guys happy? I killed the poor lady. Hello, my girl. How are you today? Very happy. It'd be early, but she's already a serial killer. What do you mean? I'd better check today's earnings. I hope all our clients are satisfied with their work. This way, word will spread and our shop's reputation will improve. That alone is not enough, though. We should probably buy some new work tools. I'm sure even well-known people will visit our shops then. Families have up to 13 children. Many don't make it past 8. The fair lady. Oh, that's kind of neat. Everything is still bloody, though. Is everyone in the building in on the plan? It's just the two. It's just the couple. I need the grinder to go faster. I don't need that. I need this to cook faster. Now I can't afford anything again. Broke again. I need this one. Stolen clothes next. There's gonna be a greenhouse? The blood makes it authentic. These upgrades are so funny. It's an interesting addition. Pretty good. Vibing made a decent cocktail. Are we sharing? I want cocktail. So the middle floor has no clue they're selling human meat. Yeah, the middle floor is the food area, and then the top left is the clothier area. What's it called? A clothes shop. Honestly, I always wonder whenever I go like get a meat pie. Is this a management type game? Just spooky? Yes. It is indeed a management type game, just oh, I can just put a body down there? Oh, cool. I've had meat pies, but you know.
Ready to eat.
What a waste. It is called Ravenous Devils, if you're curious. I got it because it did remind me of Sweeney Todd.
I should clean this.
I should just open shop.
A letter just arrived. We moved here not long ago. No one should know us. Who may have sent this? Did you tell anyone about our departure?
Silence. Let me read. Someone knows our secret.
Oh, there's your plot point, guys. What does this say? Nothing good. Just threats. Apparently the Thunder knows us really well. I would share the cocktail. Yay! What kind of cocktail is it? We have an admirer. We can't leave again. We spent everything we had on this building. Thank you, Brewkaiser. I don't like this situation either, but I don't think he means trouble. Rather, he could be a rich client. He talks about a reward. I wouldn't just trust that. We haven't much choice. So, what do we do? Now, nothing. We just play his game. He'll get back to us. I'm just literally playing the game. If that's what's written in the letter is true, we would risk our lives by leaving. He seems to be a powerful man in the city. Well then, let's hope we'll get some money out of this. Never a dull day for us. I'll get back to work too. I like how he has to leave to go upstairs to his clothes shop. And my esteemed Rhodes, I must admit that your arrival in the city has got me pretty excited, and please, I beg of you not to interpret these words as a threat, but merely as a great opportunity. I know what is going on at your shop. I do often wonder, how do you manage all those corpses? In any case, I decided to contact you to ask for a favor. But before I do that, I would like to assure you your secret is safe with me if you do what I am about to request. I've been eating human flesh for a long time. I am sure you will not find what I say as shocking as others might, though. Not even imagine how difficult it has been for me to get my fill. From now on, however, with you around, I trust things will be far easier for me. I will give you specific instructions for the prey that I would like to savor. After all, I will not just settle for the average Londoner. Once the targets have been killed, you will prepare a delicious banquet for me. It will be perfect. When your job is done, a life-changing reward will await you. I would like to suggest that you do not attempt to run away. I will be watching your every move and will know where you are at all times. Moreover, I suppose the local police force would greatly appreciate a tip-off regarding the unexplained disappearances in town. I will send you details of the first target soon. Kind words, your new friend Jay. Man knows them but doesn't turn them in. Someone wants to hire them. Yeah, just a very simple one. I mix citrus vodka with blue... Ooh, Caraccio. Those are good. And lime lemon lemonade. Yeah, I got the vodka gifted, so I had to use it up somehow. I've had that happen. I've had vodka gifted and had to figure out how to use it up. Yes. Time to grind up the lady. Lady. Sir, I need you to stop killing people. No, the cops doesn't know. He hasn't tipped them off. He would tip them off if I left town. Which I'm not leaving town yet. Oh, I have an open shop. My bad. Baking time. Oh, they know about the missing people. Yeah, yeah. So I hope everyone's having a good Saturday slash Sunday. I don't know what day it is anymore. As fast as I it's can. Monday. Shut up, John John. On Saturday for the East Coasters. Yeah. Need a corpse to throw, I got you. Better now. Aw, Cloud, you're so sweet. I have too much meat. What am I doing with this shit? Fox, thank you for the raid. Nightbot is broken, apparently. Oh, what were you playing? I'm sorry, Nightbot's broken. Thank you for the follow, Valkazi 666. I froze for a second when I read that. Yeah, me too. Oh, what were you playing? Nightbot's broken. Bring Grim Dawn. Ooh, Grim Dawn. My name is great. Seder? I don't think I know who Seder is. And I don't know if I'm pronouncing their name correctly, so I'm sorry if I'm not. This man just bought a dress. I hope your wife likes it. It's stolen. I'm not a troublemaker, I swear. Don't worry, Valkuzi. Your name actually kind of cracks me up, not gonna lie. Can you go in here? Oh, did we choose to kill her right off the bat? Oh, okay. Fizzy cause trouble, but it's mostly good at the same time. Yeah, everyone give Fox a follow because Nightbot broke and didn't shout him out properly. Thank you, little brother. There it is. I don't know why it didn't work. Lady, I need you to keep cooking because he keeps throwing dead bodies down there and we're running out of like space for this stuff. You know this meat is probably gross, especially if I keep taking from the top. Just a thought. How are you enjoying it? I wasn't prepared for how gruesome it was. I'm used to it now because I'd been playing for a little bit. But I definitely was not prepared for how gruesome it was. The game looks really good. Is this true? I do cause a lot of trouble. Dead bodies, you say? There are lots of dead bodies right now. Lady, don't walk in here. I have to kill you if you walk in here. Sorry!
As fast as I can.
After 20 minutes, it's just routine. Yeah! After 20 minutes, it just becomes routine. Just cooking up stuff. Just, you know, a body is falling in the fireplace, everything. It's just regular work. I love necromancy. I don't know if this counts as necromancy though.
I should clean this from time to time.
I have way too much meat. I don't know what to do with this. Shiri! Thank you for the follow, Osamu Takahiro? Thank you for the follow. No, it's just murder with a twist of pepper. I haven't played Grim Dawn in a long time though, Fox. I'm sure I can make something out of all this. I never get used to the crunch. I try to move away from it. Hello, Shiri. I try to move away from it. I really need more stolen clothes, please. Thank you. I can't afford anything else. I can cook more though. I really need that. What are we doing? We're putting this play up. Oh, we could all have a Grim Dawn playthrough. How many players can be in one game? I don't remember. I bet we could play it together. Yeah, I'm sure we can. I am good. I am playing
as fast as I can.
A very gruesome game, but you know, it's okay. Wait, no. Put that back there. I have no room for it. Ow, thank you. Why am I getting hit? I'm innocent. I will cover your RDCSD adjusted for inflation. What is the year of the setting here? I don't know what year it is. I don't know what year it is. Hello, Samu. Please tell me Taka. Okay. Nice to meet you, Taka. I'm a Sea King VTuber. Congrats on your debut. Congrats. Yeah. Sorry, I'm like thinking about what I need to do. Micro, why are you giving me that face? You don't like my management shop? You don't like my management shop? If I had a store though, I would do clothing. I don't know about, I don't know how I feel about murder. Akito! Come give me your employees. I'll make them into delicious meat pies for you. Here's for your shame. Come here. Thank you, Taka. I haven't tested your products yet. Delicious. Please do so. Want me to make them into delicious meat pies? I got you. I mean, burgers are pretty good. Only meat pies. Really warm.
As fast as I can.
Not much. We're just grinding along our management sim. Mary, oh, thank you. Thank you for giving one to zero. Are we murdering this man? All right, guess we're murdering this man.
Pie or meatball, what will be your destiny?
You only make meat pies here, lady. Oh no, now I have an extra dead body. Oops. Thank you, Leary. I appreciate you. This game is pretty chill for how gruesome it is. Oh, Cloud, thanks for giving Akito a sub. I'm done writing down all the tweets. Oh! Congrats, Leary! It's a difficult thing to do when you do a 24-hour stream. You're just like, ah! I like the low-key RuneScape music that's playing in this game. No, we're not killing this lady. I have no room. Get this lady out. I legitimately have no room for this lady. Don't kill her. Leave her. Leave her. How many tweets I did? Oh, I've had that happen. I've had that happen, Leary. Twitter likes to lag on me too.
I can.
I'm sorry. I need your clothes. Thank you. Thank you. Bye, lady. Let's put more up here. Yeah, I totally killed her. I know. I wasn't going to, but I did it anyway.
All right.
I don't know what that says about me. I wasn't going to. Making meat pies all day. This game is $5 and there's a demo too. Yeah, it's not a very expensive game. The guy's like, all right. Yeah. Oh, Elliot Carson is your first target. He is a young and greatly committed businessman. It is impossible not to be thrilled by the stories of his travels. He wanders around the city in his free time, talking to everyone, even those filth-covered country louts. He has no objection to frequenting even the most infamous establishments, as he believes there is always something new to learn, even in such places. In my opinion, he is a disgustingly virtuous man. Anyway, all of this will work to our advantage. In fact, it should not be too much of a challenge to lure him into your hovel. Sorry, no offense. I'm sure you will have plenty of time to spruce the place up. Mr. Carson is a very charismatic person and an elegant speaker. I've had the pleasure of having him as my guest to some of my most famous parties. He is a good-looking man. You will recognize him for sure. His eyes are like two blue magnetic spheres that simply drive me crazy. Just the right size to eat in one bite. Kill him, preserve the body. I look forward to this immensely. Oh my god. I just showed this is a solo mini stream. Let's go. Yeah, I was doing a double. Oh no, no, you're fine, Larry. Oh my god, you guys started a hype. You got almost started a hype stream. Oh, then I definitely have to give this a try, Micro. You're fine, Larry. Yeah, I had to do, in order for me to get solo streams, I was doing double streams. So like this Saturday, next Saturday, I'm like, oh, thank you, Micro. Thank you guys for starting a hype train. I appreciate it. Filth covered country louts. Yes, damn, called your place a hovel. I know. Hype train choo choo, thank you. I appreciate it. Considering I haven't been streaming and like, yeah, so I was doing double streams on Saturdays in order to like have a solo stream, make up for it. Thank you for the hydrate. I actually will hydrate with water. If you remember, I bought a cup that says, fuck off, I'm streaming. Yes. I hydrated. Ah, water feels yummy. Oh, thank you guys. And you guys stopped it at 69, which is hilarious. Oh. Clown! The solo mini arc has begun. Not for sure. Well, thank you for giving one to Matico, Star, Zaf, Last Breakthrough, and Hirone. Wait, they have a cup for that? Yeah, yeah. I have a, it was at the... It was at TwitchCon. It was a mug that said, fuck off, I'm streaming. Polly. I can't remember. I'll look it up and send you the link. Because I got the last cloud. Thank you for getting it to level 3. I appreciate you. I'm proud of y'all for the next 69.
As fast as I can.
They also have one that's designed with the D20 and it says I stay up late gaming, or like it implies that they don't sleep. Always be proud for 69. Did I just start the day without doing upgrades? Oh my god, you guys let me start the day without doing upgrades. Oh, you can call me it. I am technically your big sis, Sherry. Don't worry about it. Fox is your big brother too. You guys love me. Can we start open the shop without upgrading my shop? Oh my god! Thank you for the 1,000 bits. Holy shit! Now we're just committing a little bit of murder. Can this Kamami greeting be for Sherry? Of course. Oh yeah, welcome to the stream, little sis. I'm glad you're here. I appreciate you. I hope you're having a good day. I'm sorry. I couldn't like do this and no. I couldn't do this and the greeting. Oh! I got distracted! Have to get the next bit emote somehow. Really? I thought you were already there. If there's ever a emote you want, Micro, you tell me and I'll replace one of the bit emotes that you want. For all the bits you've given me, I will at least do that for you. If there's ever an emote you specifically want me to have. Time to ask for feet. I don't have feet, sir!
Masterpiece.
I don't have feet. Tail emote. Maybe Does people want a tail emote? I need more cloth, thank you. But what are feet? Yeah, what are feet? No feet, no feet. I have no feet. See, I have no
blood everywhere.
Yeah, I know there's blood everywhere. I have no feet. I'm a ghosty. I ain't got feet. I only have a ghost tail. Tail. A tail. A tail me. Yeah, let's get, wait, I'm a necromancer. That's just one big foot like a snail. What the fuck?
As fast as I can.
I wanna slurp the tail. Don't big slurp my tail. I'm stunned at that greeting. Sorry, Shiri. I was like distracted. It was very difficult to do it. I'm not edible. I'm a ghost. Oh my god. Cloud. Oh my god. Shiro. Oh, Cloud. I'm sorry. Hold on. Oh, thank you. Who did you give it to? Thank you for giving one to Mr. Deepity, Guantin, Taka, Chica, Mr. Deepity, Arashi. Thank you, Cloud. She's super crazy. Shiro! What were you playing? Oh, you were also playing Ravenous Devils. Wait, no, that was me. Nightbot's broken. Nightbot, it's broken! What is Balo? Balo, oh, Balo. Oh, bots are broken today. Valorant! I was Valorant. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Give Shiro a follow. Shiro's a wonderful cat VTuber. Good day, Mr. Percival. I am Elliot Carson. Your shop is making the news in this city. People say that it's impossible to find such high-quality clothes elsewhere. It was Gucci and lots of fun. Really? I always watch people play Apex and Valo, and I'm just like, maybe I should learn to play it so I can play with people. And then I'm like, I don't like FPSs. How is it making news in town when all the clients are going missing? They don't know they're my clients! Me was about to follow, and I already followed Larry. People say, yes. Some acquaintances of mine came by recently to tell me that I should pay you a visit. Look, see, he has acquaintances that I didn't kill. I didn't know a tailor had opened here. The clothes on display look exquisite, but I suggest you clean this place a little. By the way, I'm going to commission a suit before I depart for my next trip. Nice to meet you, Mr. Carson. A pro of Val Apex, you were no, don't push yourself to play. It's a black hole of toxicity. Good play, Shiro. Good play, Shiro. You're not a dumb, Larry. I feel like Valo is super toxic depending on which region you choose. I feel like any game is toxic. It would be my pleasure to tailor something for you. What kind of suit are you after? Is it for you or the boy? I will need to take measurements first. For me, of course. I need a very durable suit for hunting. He's just my assistant. You may pretend as if he is not here. And if he bothers, he... Oh god, my cat voice is dead. Why is there... Ow! Why is there a CD now? What is the CD? Any multiplayer play game is openly toxic. Yes, yes. Cool down. There was always a cooldown on the meow. Because that one's harder than Waka Waka 1-1. Waka Waka 1-1. There you go. Thank you, Brookheiser. Waka Waka 1-1. I've destroyed many keyboards in my time in Valid Apex. I thought you played with a controller, Akito. Rukaiser, I saw you throw something at me. If he bothers you, I can kick him out. Am I right, boy? I'm a brick wall, mister. That's the way I like it. Ooh, that's weird. Anyway, I'm just passing through to take a look at your humble shop. I'm leaving now as I have plans for today, Mr. Percival. But I will return again in the near future if you don't mind. I'm not hiding it. You're not hiding what? Of course not. Feel free to come back whenever you like. Thank you for coming. See you again soon, Mr. Elliot. Much obliged. See you soon. Come on, you loafer. We're leaving. Say goodbye to Mr. Percival. Goodbye. Thanks. I play Apex with one, but been using keyboard and Apex recently. Uno's a special kind of toxic. I love Uno! Monopoly is toxic, though. He must be our target. The sender of these letters isn't joking. Next time I have some work to do. Monopoly the family ender? Are you saying, Fox, that we should play Monopoly with Mama and our siblings? Is that what you're playing? It's way too long, so I sleep, Leary. Another type of service to destroy keyboards. I play racing games to get that frustration. Ah. I've had to dig many graves because of Monopoly. Why are you digging graves? I need. Should I get steak? It's $50 though. Maybe I need. New workbench. I'm gonna do a new display. Okay. Not made to be a landlord. You can be making meat pies. It's a different time. I'm still eating Monopoly. It was a different time. I mean, a different time and place. Uh-huh. I'm not able. Just saved up to make some big purchases with the upgrades. Yes. Radioactive poisoning, what the fuck? Unboxing grapes, they're like gotcha. What is happening? God. You guys are insane. Oh, I have an extra tray now. Madness, Kamini. Madness and chaos. Yes? Isn't that what we all want? I'm insane and proud of it. Aren't we all a little insane? Sanity is definitely overrated. Yes. Yes, agreed. I need a new mannequin. That'll be the next upgrade. I should start fast mode with zero sanity because it's long gone. That's one of the challenges. I find the sanity is overrated. The only thing people believe in is in madness. Yes, absolutely. I'm not hungry. Stop making me hungry. I also like seeing my eyes, my real eyes.
It smells so good.
Sorry, lady.
As fast as I can.
moving there.
No, clean it. I need to play Phasma with you, Leary. Carnegie is wanting to play Phasma too, so we should play Phasma with Carnegie. What are you hungry for? What do ghosts eat? Souls, residual fire, ghosts? I eat normal food just out of habit.
People will.
I eat normal food. Yes, it's a very good game. I like it a lot. I like Phasma a lot. Stop it. Drop the tray, lady. Yeah, I eat regular food. Because I... You should. My subathon really made me realize how much I love streaming with people. It feels cozy. Oh, I'm glad, Leary. I'm glad I could come join too. Stop eating my tail. God. I'm sad. Why do you grab me? I used to eat regular food, but these days it goes right through me on account of being a skeleton. I had a feeling that was the joke, and I was prepared. That was the best player in Overwatch 2. My imaginary playing with the controller. I was getting so salty in Splatoon. I was so quiet while you guys were playing Overwatch. It was cracking me up because I was so salty.
I
was really glad you invited me. Thank you for inviting me. The only thing I wish I could have done was stay longer. It was just unfortunate. It was like during work hours and stuff. Oh, I'm stocked up on stuff. I mean, that means I don't kill people for a little bit. That's fair. It was close to the weekend as possible, though. Wham! Wait, why'd you... Always a next time. Yeah, there's always a next time. Who is this lady? Who's this lady? Smug. Oh, smug doesn't work when I'm hungry. I'll re-redeem the smug for you when I'm not hungry anymore. It'll go away in like 1 minute. Good morning, Mr. Percival. Am I too early? The shop still seems to be closed. Good morning. Not at all, Lady Ellislyn. Please do come in. Were you in need of a new dress? Yes, I have an appointment. Please be my guest. Go in front of the mirror. I'll be right there in a moment. Did I clean the body before you put her in there? This must be the place. Why does she look at her face? That trap door. Those clothes. Oh my god, everything Jack told me was true. Should I tell him anything? I don't know how he'll react. I'm here for one reason. I won't mess this up. Here I am. Let's get to work. I was thinking something delicate. Maybe in light blue tones. Is this dress for a special occasion? If you don't mind me asking. A funeral. Well then. Who wears light blue in a funeral? Oh, there I am. I'm smug right now, QZ. If I may offer my opinion, I'm not sure light blue is particularly suitable for a funeral. It won't matter. In fact, ow, Brookheiser! I don't think anyone will say anything to me. I will be the one laying in the coffin. What do you mean? I'm dying. There's nothing that can be done. I'm already roaming this world like a ghost. I would kill myself, but I'm not brave enough to do such a thing. Only someone could free me from this burden. Is asking to die without suffering too much? But maybe. Hi, I'm sorry, but I need to interrupt you, Percival. I have something to show you downstairs. I'm working, Hildred. Please, Percival. You need to come with me. I'm sure you can set another appointment for the lady. You were just starting anyway. Maybe it was a mistake coming here. I'm so sorry. I have to go now. Sorry for wasting your time. I think that lady was trying to get me caught. Was she alright? Did you traumatize her somehow? I haven't touched her. She said that she's dying of a disease. Poor soul. Anyway, what's so important? Let's go, I'll show you. We are trying to get some. What are we? What do you mean we're trying to get some? Are we? So, do you like it? What? Did you notice anything new?
No.
John, we just want cake. That lady didn't have cake, John. Look up there. I put up some flowers.
Oh, I see.
I decided to put some decorations in here. Customers will appreciate it. Now they have something to look at while they wait. Do you like it?
It's a good start. But you definitely need something more. Did you seriously interrupt me for this?
I prefer peach flavored cake, soft fluffy cake. Peach. Da, da, na, 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 na.
I don't know if anybody knows that song in this chat.
Anyway, yes, this is really important. We'll make customers happier.
Fine. Go back to killing. Apparently that's the only thing you enjoy.
Chitra? No, she just... You want someone to notice your work.
Not the only one. Oh.
Really? The flowers weren't there to begin with? What was I doing? You interrupted me. I was sorely interrupted. Didn't I kill a body? What happened here? He's a mood. Yes, he is. Can you do a mannequin? I can't afford steak. I can't afford sausages, though. Okay, should I get table or a mannequin? I want a mannequin.
They look good.
Oh, the mannequin is out there.
I like this color.
I like the way he's like, I like this color. I didn't do his voice justice. Bum, 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 bum. I'm the open shop. He sounds like a dark elf from Morrowind. I guess he does. Yeah, he does a little. That was a good one.
As fast as I can.
This is slow today.
of time. Why are you here, lady? They just come ask to be killed. They just enter the room and like, I'm here now. And I'm like, please don't. It's so chill now after you've done this for several days. You know, it's just business. I can see why they can grow very callous towards it.
I should clean this from time to time.
Found the killing groove. I'm not sure I should be frowning. Oh no, Carnegie! No! I was gonna raid you! No! How was art? Is this gonna be broken? Wait, you were doing Elden Ring? I thought you were doing art. Thank you for the follow, Nath Fairy. Did I hear callous? How they grow callous towards killing people. You know, Hello, Rina and Simon. And I'm gonna head out. See you. I need cloth. I was talking to Leary about doing Phasma with you, Karn. I wasn't prepared for how gruesome this game was, and then after a while, it's just been really chill. I've gotten used to murdering clients. I think I know what this game is. Sweeney Todd? Sweeney Todd? I've seen it before. Yeah, it, yeah. Moving there. Cooking meat pies. Yeah, slime raid. Carnegie's a wonderful slime. I love his stream. I love Carnegie. Carnegie's a sweetheart. And the super talented. Murder. Hello, Mr. Dippity. How have you been?
As fast as I can.
No, lady, I don't need to kill anymore. Go away. I just need to cook meat pies. Karn is best slime, yes. A murder most foul. Did you mean foul or foul? It's basically the blood for the blood of gods. Hold on, lady. I need to go make one before I kill you. Okay. I only kill when I need resources. You can chicken, but you can't check out. I get it now. Not saved it. I mean, finished my joke. Yeah. Redon's the best mod you could have, Carnegie. Thank you for the follow, Rita. Yes, yes. Go eat. Oh, which movie? Wait, Carnegie, which movie are you seeing? Secret Murdering? This game is about Sweeney Todd, but not. Help me, please. Have an amazing smile. I want to see that movie. All right. Have fun, Carnegie. Have fun. You guys give Carnegie a follow. Let me know how you like it. Don't spoil it, but let me know how you like it. Yes, 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 yes. Have fun. Yeah, so this is a horror cooking management game. Please help me. Have you seen my parents? My mother! I can't find my mother. What's wrong, little one? My mom left yesterday because she needed to patch her coat, so she never came back. My husband certainly didn't see her.
Yes. Hello, Sir Bristian. I am a ghost. I am indeed a ghost. Which I guess I didn't introduce myself to raids. For those that are new, I am Kamini. I am a ghost office lady. This is my casual outfit. Normally, you see me in this. I don't know. This outfit. This. What is my hair? This outfit. Ah, ghost. An anime. There's lots of anime with ghost triangles. Ah, the bark missed me. Sorry, Alice. I should make that. No, wait. It's just Kamini. Wow. But necromancer bring back dead bodies. I'm a ghost. I'm jiggle physics every time. My mama told me to put it on max. You're still dead, damn it. Yeah, but I don't have a body, so you can't necromance me. Ow, thank you. Now I remember the name. What was it, Cerberus? We stare respectfully. The triangle is general JP myth. Not actually sure why, though. It is general. It is a general JP myth. It's usually seen on a lot of folklore. Blood Lad. Honestly, it sounds dumb looking back at it. I don't think I know Blood Lad. I don't think I know it. Sometimes I kind of negative. I can necromance anything if I put my mind to. Not me! Good lord. Good lord, what? John John! Even my chibi has physics. Okay. My husband certainly didn't see her. Maybe something happened to her before she got here. I remember when that was like the indie shonen to be reading. Necromance can have Kamini possess some feet. No! I don't want feet! These are strange times, my little boy. It's dangerous to be walking around the city alone. Now, come on, get out of here. I need to open up shop soon. But madame, please! I'm really hungry. Don't you have anything to give me? Oh, don't give him his mother! Alright, I think I have some leftovers. This is cruel! Don't trap my soul. Thank you so much, madame. You're an angel. Goodbye. Oh no! And even today, I'm sure of a place in heaven. I'm sure of a place in heaven. Oh! What if we make a body from scratch and take Kamini and stuff her into that? How about we don't do that to me? How about you guys can just accept that I'm happy being who I am? That's horrible. Akunse! How are you, Akunse? Welcome. I feel so confused. No one likes my bot. No one likes me for who I am. No one likes me for who I am, Cloud. Thank you, Cloud. Thank you. Who doesn't like you for who you are, Leary? Fixus is happy being a ghost and I leave her a ghost. Thank you. How can you be happy as an unascended ghost in a black company? Because you're my favorite banshee. I'm a nobake, but thank you. I'll throw hands if I have to. Oh, no one needs to throw hands. You can't believe I'm a banshee. Oh, my dear colleagues, we're colleagues now? We're colleagues now, Jay? As I already mentioned in a previous letter, I've been observing your steps for a long time, and to be honest, you intrigued me even before arriving here at Hither Blue Lake. We like you for who you are. Thank you. I feel like you're about to say something like backhanded in a moment, Captain Fourleaf, but that's okay. When it comes to food, there's no place unknown to me. This is how I knew you had a little shop in Merseyside where you made a lot of money. Unfortunately, something went wrong at some point along the way, and the local competition accused you of selling rat meat, damaging your business's reputation. And we're seeing the news on all the local papers and knew it would not be long before the authorities launched an investigation. And suddenly a fire. I do wonder which one of you came up with that brilliant idea. Your previous shop turned to rubble, nothing left beside ashes and two unrecognizable corpses wearing the owner's clothes. They thought you were dead, but I suppose by that
By the time all this happened, you had already boarded your train. Brilliant. I must confess that I almost fell for it, too. I'm in the middle of flying. Are you still in War Thunder? I thought you were taking a break from horror. Where was I? Later, a mysterious couple priding themselves on offering the best meat pies in town opened a shop in Southfolk. Many of my friends have said that you could have even enjoyed the pleasant company of the landlady, a beautiful woman. It could have all been just one big coincidence. Two different couples in two different places, and there would have been nothing odd about any of it, but something did not quite add up to me. My suspicions were confirmed when the shop in Southfolk closed down. You were spotted leaving in a hurry with very little luggage. Did someone uncover your secret? And here we are now at Hither Blue Lake. The same story. A foreign couple cooking delicious food. I did my research in an attempt to see things crystal clear once and for all, and as I observed you, I was not surprised to notice that not all the customers who entered your shop also left. I do not blame you for your practices. After all, it is hard to find high-quality meat these days. I took a break for an hour. Whoa. What did I say I was gonna grab next? Tables? Decoration? Tomatoes are so expensive. What the fuck? A sausage stuffer. I kinda wanna see what the sausage stuffer is. I'm more interested in getting sausage than I am getting a table. That sounded wrong. Don't take that out of context. All of you. Man, tastes like pig just sounds hilarious to me for some reason. Do I have to put the meat in the sausage? Is this like extra work I have to do? Hold on. Didn't think about the context until you said it. And I'm sorry. Do I have to put that here? I have to put bodies in there to get sausages? Here, Leary. I'm in love. Baki, please stop using people for meat. You're making us busy in hell if you keep this up. You should visit hell sometime. I'm sorry, Cerberus. But like, you know, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Right? The final part wasn't intended, but whatever, so I hit the Twitch UI. No worries. Just me trapping souls and undead abomination make things easier because I can keep doing that.
As fast as I can.
I thought, oh yeah, clicking reply at someone's message should delete your message so you'd retype it. I know, right? It's so dumb. I definitely know what you're talking about. Look at that blood drip into the food place. I'm concerned that no one noticed that. Haven't been to hell in a while. Should just go and be chaotic celestial. I think Katie's mentioned you before. You're on the wanted list.
Thank you.
the body. Do we put him in here? Me and a V-time vibing in space. Didn't mean to send the first message. If you abort the reply text, it should still be there to copy. Oh! That sound! How did the sound get worse? Because it's not the meat grinder anymore. What was the sausage? Don't worry about it. My big head can cover it up all I wanted to. It's kind of nice. It gives me two sausages. Look at that, the blood just drips down and people are like, oh, I'm happy, I'm eating. I think they can make it where she's hiding it, but we are basking in ghost cuteness, so I cannot complain. Exactly. I need to buy something so I can
There's blood everywhere.
Don't worry about the blood. We'll worry about the blood later. I saw that on the upper floor. Yeah. What, you want me to switch to my chibi right now while I'm like busy cooking up a storm? Sir, I'm busy.
Moving there.
That's stuck now. Guess that's there now for life. Good luck. Left 4 Dead 2. It is very similar. I have to finish the heart redeem and then I'll switch models. I'm not switching models until the heart redeem's over. I'm a fish tuber. I think Brew Kaiser would be a fish tuber. I had to pick. Hear the sound. Ha! Enjoy the sounds! Oh my god! It's like the opposite of ASMR. Okay, I have to switch models since you guys so insist. Is he gonna freeze? Is he gonna freeze? Is this the correct shortcut for model changing? Okay, yeah, there we go. I will still cover it. Not that I enjoy ASMR in the first place. Well, gotta give it a minute to reconnect properly. Also have to rehandle tits so you guys get to see this. I think this is right. It's close enough. Then it does this. Close enough. There you guys go. I can't enslave your soul as a ghostly miniature ticket. Oh, thank you. Yay. Which one? It should work after the timeout is done. I'm still gonna cover it. You do realize it. I'm still gonna cover the thing. It's about time. I'm going inside. Here, have this heart. That looks like a legitimate heart. It also kind of looks like a beet. Kind of looks like a beet, in my opinion. I'm going inside. You wait for me here. Where did you get that? Where did you get that? It is a VTuber named Kaba. Don't try to run away. People are disappearing in this neighborhood. If I were you, I wouldn't stray too far. Actually, if I were you, I wouldn't go in the building, sir. Because you have a target on your head and, like, they want you dead. I'm referring to the heart. Oh!
He's a necromancer. He has an endless supply of hearts, right?
People can't take their heart out of their chest. It's safer outside than inside. I know. If only he knew the truth.
All right, Mr. Elliot, I'll wait right here for you. His due. Look at him looking at his scissors. Welcome back, Mr. Elliot. Been waiting for you. Hello, Percival. Please take your place. Oh, wait. Please take your place in front of the mirror. Best gotcha balls at the graveyard. Oh my god. I like people who don't waste my time. Oh, don't worry. We won't waste time at all. I'm leaving in a few days, my friend. This time I'm heading to a dangerous place full of wild beasts. I will need my best rifle. They can pounce on me before I even notice. Ravenous and wonderful creatures. We all like people who don't waste our time. I know! Absolutely true. I prefer them hanging over my fireplace, though. I'm sure you understand my meaning, Percival. Yes, yes, I understand. I always used to hunt for a living. Kamini in Free Battles. Name a more iconic duo, Brewkaiser. But I don't like rifles. I prefer to wait for my prey to fall into my traps. Like flies in a spider web. And then stab them to death! Anyway. I would have never guessed. I thought you had always worked as a tailor. This is something that I would usually keep to myself. There seem secrets to remain such for long in this city. Not ominous at all. By the way, maybe you happen to know someone who goes by the moniker of Mr. J. Since you are such a well-known figure in town. That's an obvious question. My reputation precedes me wherever I go. Of course I know some people whose names start with a J, but the list would run many pages. Think about it. Someone who hates you. Or who you don't get along with. I'm a beloved person, Percival. You're bothering me with this story. Might someone want you dead for any reason? Enough of this nonsense. It was a mistake to come to this dump. As always, good manners get you nowhere. Luckily, I find you annoying as hell. Wham! Oh, I got bitch slapped. Don't worry, I'm censoring it. I'm censoring murder. Don't worry about that, I'm censoring it. Ah, I'm getting bonged! I'm censoring murder! It was really getting on my nerves. So now we have a missing noble. No, we don't! He was about to go hunting in a few days anyway. But my violence! Now I don't want to see the good fight. No! You can see the aftermath. There you go. That's a warning bot for bringing more sources. We shouldn't have come here. The so-called Mr. J better have a good reward for us. Now I need to find a place to hide this bastard's corpse. A cold one. Oh man, this is the coldest room in the house. The flesh will be better preserved here. What are you doing here? Good morning, sir. Sorry to bother you. Do you happen to know where Mr. Elliot has gone? He's literally hanging in the window. He's literally getting in and got a preserver where there's a window. Told me to wait outside, but I went inside the pub downstairs for a moment. There was a great smell coming from there, and I was rather hungry. Then a good lady gave me a pie. It's really delicious, but I don't have any money on me. So, I was looking for Mr. Elliot, but I can't find him. Has he left the shop already?
Yes, several minutes ago. This is really sweetie Todd. Why is the music so cheerful for such a horrible game? No, it's pretty nice, though.
Oh, really? Did he mention anything about where he was going? Can't pay for the pie otherwise.
He didn't tell me anything. I'm sure we'll come back to get you, kid. And don't worry about the pie. Let's just say it's on the house this time.
Thank you, mister. You're such a kind man. I don't think Mr. Elliot is coming back, though. He's probably angry because I disobeyed him. He bought me and I can be replaced anytime.
Well, then find yourself another job. You won't last long without any money in this city. Not everyone is as generous as I am.
Can I help here? I'm a fast learner.
I'll think about it, kid. I'll get back to you. Thank you very much. Oh my god, are we hiring? Because I can definitely use a second person to cook shit. Cannibal Scape.
Cannibal Escape music? Hildred may need little help in the pub. Yes! Give me that boy. I need help. What is in my hand? Sausage? Okay. Uh-oh. Give me that boy. Don't. But will it work? What is in my hands? Oh my god! Alright, hold on. Is it quote ad? Or is it ad quote? Nope, I think it's quote ad. Don't worry, I'll figure out my own command. My own commands. Quote ad. What's in my hand? Sausage? There you guys go. Perfect. I will die a lot to death. I think there's a cooldown on it. I don't remember saying I will die a lot to death. I've said some questionable things. Let me eat a hammer? What the fuck? The fuck? It's like people die when they are killed. I'm positive that's something you would say. Thank you, Akunse, for that. Oh, man. That's probably a Kirby one. That is true. You're actually right. I think it is a Kirby one. I can't afford anything. Produce more sausages. Do we want to produce more sausages? Oh my god, this man is so expensive! I can't afford a table. I will die a lot to death can be something someone says when playing Castlevania. That is true. It is a lot. It is something I would say. Like when you're playing Castlevania. What am I doing? I'm making meat pies. I'm preemptive.
As fast as I can.
Faster, faster! Okay, I guess we should open shop now. He's just hanging here. He's just chilling. Look at that man. You're talking about eating a sign? He's really chilling in the chili room. I know. I guess we're in an era where there's no freezers, Captain Fourleaf. If that helps give you a timeline, there are no freezers.
People will like this.
You only have 30. Yeah, I know. I'm so poor. I kill so many people and I'm still poor. Like, what am I doing with my store?
As fast as I can.
Look, if a sign tells me that I can't do something if I eat it, there's nothing stopping me anymore. Very, very accurate. Very, very true. Has nobody suspicious of you guys when pizza? There's only like what? Think about it. There's only like 3 people that go missing a day, right? I only kill about 3 people a day. So I can't be that bad. Yeah, that's like 50k years of history where they don't have freezer. Look, I tried to help you and you just get mad at me for not giving you accurate timeline of when this game took place. I thought it was being helpful. Instead you're just mad at me. What did I walk into? Jay! Jay!
This is a mess.
Hello, Jay. You walked into Sweeney Todd. I heard something that I'll be scarred from you. What did I say? What did I say? Couldn't have said anything weird. I couldn't have possibly said anything weird. Cannibalism. Murder. Oh, is that all you heard? Is that all you heard was murder? Yeah, there's murder. Murder, she wrote. Kermit Head could be kind of hot. That one's a known one. You always say weird stuff. What if I was it? Was it what am I holding? Is it sauce? A base quote. How could you? What do you mean, how could I?
Moving there.
I'm working here. How could I say that about Pyramid? It's kind of hot though. There's a lot of things happening now. He's too pointy. Only his head. But have you seen the rest of his body? Only his head is pointy. I should play Silent Hill games. I honestly really want to play Silent Hill games. I would like to play Silent Hill games. But I feel like everyone would just be upset with me and how I play it. Do I play? I actually do not play. I don't actually play killer. If I do play killer, no! My body. I needed that body. The third one is best. What is the third one? Oh, Silent Hill. I ain't getting mad, just stating a fact. Oh, has it only been a century before? I look forward to your return, Dre. No, I'm shouting you out anyway. I still can't afford to buy this attendant. Can't escape it. Nope. Neither can Akunse, actually. I'm gonna stop by and watch Kawaii Ghost. Kawaii Ghost is killing bodies. You're close to attendant though. If anyone gets upset with you, send them to me. I will fix them. Have them singing differently off key too. Thank you, Kuzib. I'm almost a 70. I can't afford him though. All he does is serve people, right? So I need to like... I need to have like... I think I'm gonna need these two. Do I have tables? You're committing murder, but in an adorable. We had milk in the S60s to deliver fresh milk because fridges suck to hold them. I remember that, yes. I really don't understand the new shout out Twitch, but it might be because I'm not on a supported browser. I don't understand it either. It's not very good. Okay, I'm gonna just grab a table and see what happens. Oh. Finally, we've managed to fix a table.
Now it's ready for our clients to use. I will write down their orders and serve them freshly baked food. Did we just start the day? I wasn't prepared for the day! Then I'll cook what they desire. Let's find out what they want to eat. Oh god. Grabbing a table was bad.
It's a great choice. That's delicious.
I love it. Let's get cooking. I just need some minced meat. Okay. This is a mistake. Grabbing a table was a mistake. Why did you guys let me have a table? Burger. I don't really understand the issue. Oh yeah, we said that. I'm so confused.
As fast as I can.
Doesn't create an announcement chat, but puts a little pop out which has a follow button, which I think like it takes people away from your stream, right? I think that was the biggest issue people had. Like, it takes people away from your stream. Not that I care, but a lot of people didn't like that.
Eat it before it gets cold.
It doesn't. You can just click the follow. Oh, okay. I saw that streamer know they were shouted out. That's the thing. Doesn't show up on my end, but probably because I'm not on one of the three supported browsers. True. From now on, I should prioritize the clients at the table. Maybe keeping some meals ready on the workbench will help me. There's work to do. Well-fed clients need more meat in the future. I'm on Brave, but I see it. I use Brave too, and I see it on Brave. I'm so happy you managed to kill him. Doesn't show up on Opera. Opera's a little wonky sometimes. I'm so happy you managed to kill him. I must confess that I was tempted to join you immediately to enjoy the dish. Then I held back, thinking the banquet would be just perfect with all the victims. Oh my god, I have to kill more people for this fucker? I'm sure that this waiting of mine will be rewarded. My father used to say that patience is a fundamental virtue. I never thought I would agree with him. That old bastard was never a good father to me. He used to leave me alone with our servants until he showered me with useless gifts. And all I really needed was him. When he died, I inherited his vast fortune, and I spent his money diligently. My dear friends, you would have been guests of honor at all of my parties, reveling with the richest people in town, delicious food, women, and music. Ah, the good old days. That was a long time ago, though. I was just a boy. Now, my taste for celebration has quietened. Sorry, I had to yawn. I'll be lurking for now. No, Dre. Thank you for the headbutts. Have a good lurk. Don't worry. I'm just happy you stopped by. I limited to three browsers. Larry. Have a good day, Dre. You too. Have a good weekend. Now my taste for celebration is going in. It's a good thing to realize when it's time to calm down. P.S. How does it feel to take someone's life? It must be terrible. I'll never be able to do such a thing. I personally couldn't do such a thing either. Just saying. Am I just supposed to be okay that he's like chilling up there? I'm probably gonna need this. I will never afford a person. That is, have a good lurk. Go touch grass, John. Tell me how it feels. I'm very curious. Thank you for hugging me, Leary. All the hugs. Have a good lurk, everyone. After this day, I'm probably gonna end. What kind of grass are you touching, Captain Fourleaf? after this day, I'm probably gonna end, and then we're gonna raid into Kieran, who's doing a fundraiser. So Kieran is a substitute teacher. He has two classes he wants to take on a trip to a museum. And so that's what he's doing for a fundraiser. So I would really love to be able to raid into him and just give him a little bit of support. I personally, you know, when I was a kid, I really liked field trips, and being able to go to museums were always like a really fun field trip for me.
Grass is coarse and rough and irritating and gets everywhere. Without hurting the earth. Leary, please don't hurt us. So I'm gonna do this last day and then we're gonna go right into Kieran. Which I believe he might be still painting. You think he's still painting little figures? Which is always really fun for me to watch. Lumi does that a lot. I don't know if Lumi's been around. Lumi's been busy, but Lumi paints a lot of figurines on a daily basis.
As fast as I can.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone, I promise. Thank you, Leary. I believe you. Bum, 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 bum.
This is a masterpiece.
I gotta kill this body, sir. I need you to chop chop to it.
It's coming.
Oh my god, it's so much harder.
As I can.
Faster! Faster! They're getting angry! I hate having to serve people. I liked it better when I only had, like... Wait, there's no time. Put this lady down. Put this lady down. There's no time. They're gonna get angry. They're gonna get angry. Out of hurry with their sausages.
Moving.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh, barely. Look at that unhappy fucking face. Come on, give me a break. I'm trying here.
As fast as I can.
All right.
As fast as I can.
Ow! Why am I getting hurt? I love how they leave the face hairs to remind you how long it took. It was so difficult!
I like this color. All right.
I don't know what's happening all anymore. Right. It's more hectic today. I'm gonna be a nerd and play Vampire the Masquerade 5th edition. Ooh! That sounds exciting, though. Legitimately, that sounds really cool and exciting. I hope you have fun, Kuzi. You people at the table, I'm rushing!
As I can.
Going as fast as I can here. I only have one oven! Back down. You're just a
imagining like making food and a body's just dropping on you and you're just like, oh my god, I'm going as fast as I can. My last character was bloodthirsty sorcerer. I ended up getting his heart ripped out by werewolves. So you have a thing for getting your heart ripped out. Why are they so sad? It's not like I can have it prepared. I'm gonna miss this last client. This is too difficult. I mean, I made more money, but damn. Because they wanted as soon as they ordered. Ah, he's angry! My reputation!
As fast as I can, I should.
My reputation is tattered!
As fast as I can.
Faster! My reputation is in tatters.
As fast as I can.
That's all I hear her say. As fast as I can. As fast as I can. Bad orders. Ah, ah, ah. Tears. Can't lose what you never had. I guess. Jen will reset your client's patience. Be honest, I'd rather have another oven. I gotta work again. The hardest part is misclicking, right? Okay, this is really fun though. I'm gonna have to like come back and play this some more. It's like lemon cake, but lemon cake is like really cute. And the upgrades for lemon cakes are priced a little too high. I think they got a little bit better about it, but I don't know. I really like Ravenous Devils. This is really fun. But I do have two more collabs later today, so I am gonna stop here. What time is it? In like 3 hours, lemon cake but gruesome. Yeah, so like in 3 hours I have Splatoon with Akito, Yuri, and Eclair, so I'll be back live on that. And then in 9 hours I will be on Shemaya's subathon stream playing Phasmo for about an hour with Nyx, Yuri, and Shemaya. So I will see you guys in like 3 hours. I got a bulgogi cheese quesadilla. So I'm excited. I'm excited to eat that for lunch in between the stream. Thank you guys for being here too. Yeah, I have two more collabs. Thank you for coming here, Kazee. Mwah! That sounds so good. Yeah, the bulgogi quesadilla. I'm excited to try it. I need more water. Go get more water. Hydrate. Hydrate's important. Yes, I hope everyone in chat has a wonderful time. Like I said, we're raiding Kieran. Kieran is a sweet teacher trying to raise funds for his students so they can go on a special field trip to a museum. I'm glad you could catch it too, Leary. Hopefully you guys enjoy a chill time with him. Let's hope I can spell his name. I can't spell his name. Kieran M. Doyle. The students. I will see you guys if you come back. If not, I hope you guys have a great day. Yeah, I will be back in 3 hours. Thank you guys for joining me for Ravenous Devils. It was a really fun game to try out at first. I have a bunch of other horror games lined up for next week. Until then, Jaminee!